Here's my original Pooler & Jones brass 12-gauge shotgun shell belt. The original patent on this was 1878. I believe this was made probably in the early 1880s. I had to fully restore the belt, along with recondition some of the brass holders. You can see more of this in the link below, where I show the entire restoration process. Please consider subscribing to the channel if you like this content. I have much more on the channel. Thank you for watching.